Is it showing that for? Maybe show something different or why, I don't know. I have no idea. Hello, how you doing? Oh, we already caught one, just first cast. Yeah. First cast. We got this. Pretty good one. Yep. Let's see what time it is, 5:28 on there. Well, that was choir. Let's show y'all. Hit that like button, subscribe or share my channel so it'll help me out. I'm just now starting out, so yeah, that'd be much appreciated. Right now I'm just trying to catch me some fish, build my rank up, get me some cash on this game. Make sure y'all comment on it. Let me know if y'all want to see me play Black Ops 3, or or something like that, Grand Theft Auto 5, just whatever, just leave it in the comment and let me know. I got the Farming Simulator 17 too. You gotta just let me know what you like watching. This dude here keeps getting in front of me. Beautiful. Oh, I got my. No wonder I couldn't catch nothing. They're too fast. Lucky to catch that one a while ago. I caught him somehow. Weedless. It's weedless. I don't care to tell your friends about my channel. I'd appreciate it. If I didn't come to my channel, maybe like and subscribe. All that good fun stuff. Think right over in there. We'll get hung up a lot though, but it's weedless. It'll come off. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. I ain't done no good, y'all. What am I doing wrong? A lure? Wrong lure, you think? Think I should change it? It ain't working out too good. Yeah, I think I'll change it to something else here. Let me see. We gotta go here right quick. Inventory. Go down to my lures. Hello, welcome to the stream. Yep. Let me see. Change it to the gold one. I think that might work. Now starting out on my channel. If you don't care, hit like, subscribe, share. You know, share my channel or tell your friends about my channel, you know. Try and get it going. I play different games. I don't just play one game. I got quite a few different games to play. Yeah, we may have to move spots. I ain't done no good. Kind of a wrong time of the day too. Around 6 o'clock on here is a good time. Yep, there one. We got him. Yeah. See what he looks like. Oh yeah. Pretty good one. Got to catch a bigger one. This game here is a free download on PS4. If anybody likes to try this game out. So far, it's a pretty good game. I've been playing it for about 2 days. It's all right. I just need to build my rank up and everything. Other than that, it's pretty good game. There are different lakes you can fish in and fish for catfish, bass, you know, and all that stuff. Just gotta go unlock the ponds, you know. Lakes and stuff. This here's just a big pond that I'm fishing in. Oh, we got one right here out on the bank. Nope, we missed him. We almost had him though. Got the name of this fish planet. I got it on my YouTube channel on there. We got one. Let's see if we can get him in. That looked like a pretty good one. Yeah, pound and something. Yeah, that's my good my rank up, I guess. The bigger they are, the more rank and more cash you get for them. Pretty good. Got hung up, but this is a weedless lure that I'm using. It don't have to get hung up. It tries to, but it comes back off. You know how it is. I'm fishing right in the lily pad, so it'll hang up every now and then. Yeah, It's 6 o'clock on here. They should start biting pretty good now. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. If you're new here, hit that like, subscribe, share, you know, stuff like that. Help my channel. It's now starting out. But I appreciate you stopping by, though. I'm trying to catch some bass right now. Trying this new game out. It's free download on PS4. So if y'all ain't downloaded and like to try it, it's a pretty good game. It just takes a while to build your rank up so you can unlock the other lakes. I still ain't set Nightbot up on here yet. I need to do that. I gotta get on the computer to do it. It won't do it on my iPhone, so I'll have to do it from the computer. So I'll have to do that later. I need to set Nightbot up. I'm gonna try deer hunting out too on here. That should be pretty interesting. So I'll be trying that here pretty soon. See how that goes. I know this has to be kind of boring for the viewers, but if you like watching fishing or playing it, you know, it's all right. May play Call of Duty after a while because I got to get my Grand Slam done. I think I only got 4 wins toward 125. So yeah, it's going to take a while. But I'll eventually get it. It'll take me a little bit. Hang on just a second, y'all. Let me reel this in, and I gotta do something real quick. I'll be right with y'all. Just hang on. Just give me a minute. second now. All right, let's see if we can catch this one. They're coming up now. I see them. Yeah, pretty neat. Pretty neat. They start biting now since it's 6 o'clock on here. 6 o'clock. Looks like if I can get some viewers, I'm going to have to live stream every day. But I can't do it on long term because I got a work I got to do. Get done every day. So I can't do it long terms at a time until I get it done. Second now. Gotta take care of something real quick, like. Well. Let me see what we got. Just give me a minute, we'll catch some more fish. Take care of this real quick. Okay, there we go. Well, let's do it that way. There we go. Anybody's interested in moderating, let me know. I know I'll need some good moderators that'll be on here when I'm on here and help take care of my channel, watch over it and everything. If y'all want to be a moderator, just message me. Let me know. Almost done, y'all. Hang on. Give me a minute or two, three, something like that. And like I said, if y'all interested in moderating and y'all be honest and everything, just leave it in the comment section below and let me know. All right, just hang on now. I'm going to do this real quick and I'll be right back with you. Just take me a second, two, three, four or something. Alright, now we can do something. Yep, I see my beer's done gone. Oh well. He'll be back. I had to take care of something real quick, but you know how it is. About missed my fishing on here. I could have caught me some, but you know I had to do something. I want to change my lure though. Missionary ain't no good. Nope. Gotta change it. There we go. Didn't take long, did it? Oh, man. Yeah, I see them coming up now in front of me. Ooh, I got a hit. Got another hit. I got this one though. Changing that lure helped it. That worked. Oh, yeah, all right. Hundreds of dollars, they add up, you know, catch enough of them. Welcome back to the stream. We're doing a little fishing, catching bass, trying to build my rank up, trying to build my cash up so I can buy stuff on here, trying to unlock everything, got to unlock the other lakes, so I can catch different kinds of fish and stuff. This here is a hot spot sometimes. Cast it right up. They're coming up there again. Oh, yeah. Welcome to the stream, everybody. If you're new here, hit that like button, subscribe. I'm just now starting my channel out. I play different kinds of games and, you know, this game's free to download on PS4 if you like it. It's a pretty fun game. I'm just building my rank up, trying to, and cash, working to unlock the other lakes. If you don't care, tell your friends about my channel. I'll be live streaming daily. They ain't going to hit. I'm going to have to try a different strategy on him, on them. I think I will try a different strategy. I believe it's going to work. Let's try it and see. Let's try a different way here. Let it sink. Okay, here we go. Kind of jig it along. See what happens. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Appreciate you stopping by. Just trying to catch me some bass right now. Might catfish on here later. That strategy didn't work, I don't think. Just a bad spot right now for some reason. See if we can catch one right here. I think we can. Maybe. Don't hurt to try, though. Y'all would help my channel out just if you can like my stream and subscribe to my channel. You know, I'd appreciate it. Oh, we got one. Yeah, finally. Got several in my fish basket, but y'all missed out on them catches. That's a pretty good bass, though. Graphics on this game's real good, though. Look at that. On the fish, you know, they look real. Let's put them in my basket. Try to catch us another one. I think there's some more there. They're rolling up there. You can see them. Yeah, I'd appreciate it, boy. I appreciate y'all stopping by, though. It means a lot. It's, you know, I'd abuse to help my channel out. That alone will help it out. Need more views, though, so YouTube, get my stream out there when I'm on here. I'm west to go over on that bridge. I think that's what we might have to do. Let me speed my reel up so I can get over there real quick. We'll go over to the bridge because I can catch some big ones over there. All right, here we go. Man, I wish that turned a little bit quicker. It's too slow. It's like driving a dozer. Slow. All right, we're out almost to the bridge. Here we go. Man, there's all kinds of people on here. Yeah, hey, y'all catching anything? Catching it? No, you ain't catching nothing? Okay. Man, how about you? Hey, are you catching anything? All right, good luck. Good luck to you too, dude. They can hear me, they just ain't got their mic on, y'all. Oh, reeling too fast. Better slow her back down. Can't catch nothing like that. Man, we reeled in a lot of line. Before I realized I haven't. Oh, there we go. There we go. About a pound. Nope, almost a pound. I was close. Let's see. Should have been on here the whole time, y'all. We could have caught some good ones. Oh, there we go. Another one. Boy, I should have been over here, shouldn't I? Don't y'all agree? I'm using a mini bass jig, 1.3 ounces, number two. That's what I'm using. So that's pretty good. The lure's doing pretty good, it is. Let's try to get some more. I like catching them over a pound because it gives you $100 and some and a bunch of rank. In Texas on here is where you can catch the fish here free. It don't cost you to travel, but the other ones it costs you, so yeah. So I'm fishing here for now to build my rank up and everything. We didn't catch nothing that cast, so we'll try to go over a little bit and cast. There we go. The picture on here where it shows them live on here, does it show a car on here or does it show the fishing? Because I've been having trouble out of getting my picture of the fishing up on it. I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comment on the chat here if you don't care. Oh, got a nibble. I feel it vibrate my controller. I got it set where it vibrates when one bites. So that's pretty good. Let's try over this way. There we go. That's full cast there. Assume it should be 88 yards. 88 yard cast, that's pretty good. Using a bait caster, which I'm gonna get me some better reels. I just gotta get on up into the game. It'll take me a little bit, but I'll get it. But I'm gonna be doing some deer hunting too on this PS4, so that would be pretty fun. If I sound kind of funny, my sinuses is bothering me today. I guess because of the leaves have fallen off the trees and everything. It's allergies. Well, if we're going to have to do something different, because we ain't done no good. We need some bass. Got to build that rank. Oh, to recast that. Kind of messed that up a little. I hate that my nose stopped up. Better be messaging me on Facebook, Pebble. I'm gonna be mad. Oh, there we go. We got one. That's a big one there. Pretty good size. It's a little bigger than what I caught a while ago. I got better line now. It don't break as easy. No, it's a little smaller. Let's cast that right out here. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. If you're new here, hit that like button, subscribe. Notification, that way you know when I'm online. We'll be playing deer hunting, Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, maybe some Grand Theft Auto. We'll just leave in the comment section whatever y'all want me to play. Try to live stream a little bit longer today. Just according if I have to do work around the house and stuff. I don't know yet, but we'll see. Oh, there's another one. I like that, building my rank up now. Oh yeah. Hey, did you ever get your game downloaded, dude? That way you can get on here and play with me on this fishing. Did you get it all downloaded and everything and all that good stuff? I wish we had boats that we can get in and fish on here. That'd be a little funner. We can bass fish off of them. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? That'd make the game a little better, you know, have a boat. It sure would. That way we'd catfish on it, bass fish or whatever, crappie, bluegill, whatever you want to catch. We can just float around with their little controller motor. Yeah. Well, you know what we'll have to do, y'all. Hang on just a second. We'll try to move right over here. Cast up this shoreline right there and see what happens. Might be one over on the nest, you reckon? It's fall time. I see the leaves are falling on there. That's pretty cool. That's the first time I've seen that. That's awesome. We ain't even got so much of a hit in the last three casts. I'll cast her out in the middle and see what happens. That's usually where I catch them at, right out in here, I guess. I caught one the other day that I couldn't even budge. It broke my line. It's a bass, too. I was using a gold spinner bait. Yep, we need some boats on here now. That will work. There we go. I got me one. It ain't all that big, but we got it. It's under a pound. No, it's a pound, over a pound. Dang. Wow, it come in awful easy. Appreciate you coming to watch me every time I stream. That means a lot to me, dude. I might make you a moderator if you want, if you're interested. I just now got a hit. That's pretty cool. But I need some moderators to help me on my channel. If you're interested, let me know. I'd like for you to be honest, you know, and stuff. You know what I mean. Yep. I want people that's honest, you know, to help me on my stream. Help me spread the word, you know, and all that good stuff. But I do need some moderators. Let me know in the chat or leave a comment when I'm off stream or whatever. Just let me know. Because I need a moderator. It's on, I want somebody honest and stuff, you know. Just come to my channel when I'm streaming and. And we'll see how it goes from there, then I might make you a moderator. First, for I make you my moderator, I got to get my computer going. Just a second, y'all. I'm looking at something on my channel here. Hang on just a second. Oh, that's pretty cool there. Yeah, okay. All right, let's try it right that way. There's somebody fishing through there. See that little blue spot? That's a people's name over top of them. But yeah, they do need some boats in here though. That'd make it a lot funner just to float around and fish. People be running into each other and all that stuff probably. Yeah, the one watching me right now, if I noticed you're on here every time I stream. But you know, I appreciate it. If you want interested in being a moderator, like I said, leave a comment in chat. 'Cause then I'll click on your name and make you a moderator. How about that? Then you can help me on my streams when I'm on here. My sinus is bad today. Crazy. Right here. Oh man, I'm telling you. Bad. Well, fishies, it's getting late on here. They're starting to not bite too swell. That dude's right on me right there. Did you see that? Oh, he there. He about hit me with his rod. Okay, let's try this side, y'all. How about that? Right back in there is a good spot. I usually catch them pretty good over there. Right there. catch one this cast. Never know. Never know now. Never know. This mic's noisy. I'm going to have to get me another mic. It's about tore up. Yep. I'm going to have to get me another one. Little dog barking. What's wrong with the thing anyway? Yeah, I like that fishing game, do you? Yeah, it's pretty fun, Pebble. Sure is. What you doing today, baby? Hope you're doing all right. Because I ain't, my sinuses bother me today. I guess the pollen off the trees where it's falling off, I don't know. I got the Starway done. I like it, it looks good. I thought about doing the porch and that, but I'm doing a whole upstairs in that flooring too. Hardwood floor. Can't wait till Thursday, but you know, Saturday, let's see. I think Saturday I got to fry a whole bunch of fish for that family reunion, so I don't know how we're going to do all this. We'll just have to see, I guess. If we leave Thursday and go to Ohio, then check that pay lake out for them tournaments. And we'll stay the night there, maybe, or somewhere down there we will. Because I need to get out for a while, you know. Be nice. Get out with you and, you know, hang out. Yeah. Are you watching me right now, Pebble? Huh? Are you? Are you? Huh? Evidently, you ain't watching me. Oh, got a big hit that time. I felt my controller about vibrate on my hand. Here. There we go. Alright, now here we go. Thing in quick. Shut up, Buck, you daggone idiot. Nosy ass buddy, I ever tell you, he's noisy as hell. Yeah, sorry about the language, y'all. Couldn't help myself. Just aggravating hearing stuff every day over and over, you know, all day long. Yeah, it just gets on my nerves. Pebbles, you better talk to me on Facebook or I'm going to be mad. You ain't talking to me. I messaged you and you didn't message me back. You better. Oh, okay. That ain't her. You don't talk much, do you, dude? The one watching me, you don't talk much, do you? But you're on here every day watching me, though. I appreciate sure do appreciate it. But like I said, if you want to be a moderator, just go to chat. Let me know. We got chat on here. It's open. Kind of help me spread the word, you know, and get my channel out there. I'd appreciate it. You know, tell people about it. All your friends and stuff, family or whatever. Because I try to get my channel going. Let's go out over. Let's see. We get on the other side of this dude. All right. Now we'll cast right through here and try to catch this one. You've watched me catch them here all the time. They stay in this area up in here, but it might be too late for them to bite. I don't know. They said you can speed the time up on here, but I don't know how to do that yet. Man. Whew. Cast it right on the lily pad. If I was using regular hooks, I'd be hung up and it'd break my line, but this is weedless. I see them coming up over there. I'm going at the cast right there, right through there. See where the tip of my pole's aiming? Right over in there. See if we can get over in there. Yep, perfect cast. I love the bass fish in real life and catfish, you know, and I love doing tournaments and pay lakes. That's what I'll be doing, you know, the next summer. I'll be probably live. I might live stream it, you know, or you know, make videos and me doing that in real life. We'll see, you know, we'll see. I might make videos and put them on YouTube on my channel. That might be pretty interesting. Oh, there we go. Finally got one. Don't know what size it is, but I ain't used to this line because I got heavier line now, see? Hope it took me a while to get that one in if I didn't change the heavier line. Oh, that's a good cast there. We went further. But the heavier line you put on this, I noticed the shorter the cast is. I had 4 pound on it earlier, and I cast it 91 yards. And then I put 6 pound on it, and it only casts out to 88 yards. So the heavier the line, the, you know, the less it far, you know, distance the cast. Remember that when you get on your playlist now. Oh, hang on a second, I gotta plug my phone up. It's battery's weak on it. Hang on just a second. Alright, we got it. We got it. Let's cash back out here. Pop! Poppy! Sorry, y'all, I was hollering at my dog. Or not my dog, but I was hollering at it. We're going to have to turn back around, y'all, and fish on this side and see what happens. Because I believe we can catch us some. Look at that. Look at all the people. Man, they like this game, I guess. Let's cast her in the middle. I know there's some out there we can catch. The other day I got my line broke out there because I couldn't budge that fish. I bet that was a good one. Never could get him in. He just kept going further and further out. It's crazy. Hey, let me know if you want to watch me catfish. You know, we can change lakes and go to the river. Because that's all I can go to right now is that old Swifty River. But just leave a comment and let me know in the chat. Off my ears. Whew. Man, it burned ears off. Let's try it right through there because I caught one there earlier. I may have to leave and come back and go to where to go to a different one where we can catch some, maybe. Maybe go to a friends only session or something other. Yep, that'd be pretty fun. I think I might just catfish a little bit, but the catfish, it don't give you much money. But let's do that. It just take me a minute to go to it. I got $1,900 on them few fish I caught. So that's pretty good, ain't it? Okay, it's gonna cost me to travel though. That's the crazy thing about it. I wonder if we can unlock that. Oh, we gotta buy a license. Lordy, lordy. Okay. I'm glad I didn't buy a license because if I did, I was trying to go to the other lake and unlock it and go to it, but hey, what's about this in Emerald Lake? Nope, all them's unlocked over here. Well, that one's locked, but these. That one's locked, that one's locked, but them, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one's locked. But all them areas unlocked. So let's go to the Muddy Water River. It's gonna cost me to travel, but let's go, we'll catfish. I bought me a longer rod, 16 foot, and I'm gonna try it out. Get some catfish, see how it works. Okay, the catfish spot's right there. It's Sierra Catfish Heaven, it says. Let's see if they have any events. R2. Scoo Bass. Starts in 8 hours and something it starts. Oh well. Alright, let's go. See, it took my money right there. $2,500 just to travel. That's crazy. There's my spot right up through there, but I don't want a bass fish, so we switch that. Right there. Here we go, the catfish rod. 16-foot rod. We got this. And we got to change our bait to pet food, because that's what they like. Pet food and dough balls. Let me aim my pole down. I'm going to cast. Well, wait a minute before we do this. I gotta reel it back in, y'all. Hang on. Before we do this, I gotta set my depth. Put it to 55. 55 inches deep. As you can see, I bought me a new bobber, too. They're supposed to cast further, but they don't. A certain time of the day they bite here. I don't know what time that is yet, but when I start catching them and getting good bites, it may be around 6 o'clock. It's almost 6 now, but I don't know. We'll see. Oh man, my nose, I'm telling you. Alright, let's cast it somewhere here. Let me make sure in my inventory, that I got this line set up further to go. No, see there, y'all? Line length, that's why it wouldn't cast far. There we go, apply it. Let's go back and fish. Now we got it, it'll cast further now. I think it was in the 40s, let's see what it is now. I didn't get a full cast, but up 40. I didn't get a full meter cast either. I think I'll cast straight through there next. You see my bobber, it just floating down? That's just the river. The water just flows, you know. I don't like that, but that's the way it is. I guess that's good in a certain way. Here I'm getting a bite too, y'all. Here we go. So it's 5:10. It didn't take it yet, so we gotta wait. And it just ain't gonna bite. Oh, there, I moved on up. Let's reel it in and try to cast it again. Try to get a full meter. Almost a full meter, not quite. Still 40 yards though. I mean, I wish it cast further, but we'll have to see how it goes on through the game. I can get used to it and know what to do and all that good stuff. Well, there's a bunch of people right up in that holler. Dang. Let's change the depth on it. We'll go down to what? Let's see. Fish was biting just as soon as I reeled it in. Let's see what, that's on 95. Dang, I didn't want it there. 9 liter of change. 50. Somebody caught one. I heard it splashing. So around 6 o'clock, I'd say, is when it is. 42. And I wasn't all the way 4 meter. So I even helped the cast on it, switching that to 50. Well. Time. We're gonna reel it in. They'll start biting soon. Yep, they will. Let's see. I'm gonna go to 55. That's what I use to fish that depth in here. It's 55, so. Well. Come on, fish, just bite now. I didn't come here just to waste my money. Because it cost me to travel. Well, they gone. Change of bait. Let me see what they like here, though. Oh, here. No catfish. Okay. Marshmallow, pet food, leeches, small cut bait. Okay. Oh, that's what it is, small cut bait. That's what I usually use. There we go. Welcome to the stream. Sunk it. Wow. will be fishing on bottom, y'all. That might be even funner. Ain't gonna float, y'all, because this one won't float it. We'll have to change it. It's already medium. Make it big. Well, we can see it better. The float. See that float? That's awesome. I can see it now. Welcome to the stream. We're here trying to catch catfish. This ain't biting too good right now. If you don't mind, give me just a sec. I gotta go take my trash out, all right? I'll be right here. Don't take me just a few minutes here. I'll be right back. I'm gonna leave my line in the water, though. All right, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. Probably didn't get a bite though. Oh yeah, when that sun comes up over them fish bite. So I might have to change from the fresh cut bait to the back to the pet food. Change your bait back to the pet food. I think it'll bite it because it's time for them to bite. There we go. Let's see, 153. We'll set it on 50. Right toward that sun. That's a full cache. Now see what it does. 45 yards. Ain't too bad, I don't guess. Still ain't no bite yet, but we'll cast her back. Let's cast it right there. See what happens. I might have to put it deeper. I don't know. We'll see. We'll keep working with it till we get them to bite. Read on 60. Come on, catfish. It's time for you to bite. It's time for them to bite, but you know, I ain't done no good yet for some reason. I put heavier line on this too, but that's the reason why I probably didn't cast them where it's supposed to be. I'd move it a little bit like a lure or something. Trade them 15 and see what happens. 15 inches. Oh, they got largemouth bass in this place. Might have to fish for them, y'all. Let's bass fish a little bit, y'all, and see what happens. We might be able to catch you some. I gotta switch my pole right here. Alright, here we go. Let's see what happens. We might be able to catch some bass, y'all. Hey, what do you think? Think we can catch some bass? Because catfishing is kind of boring. Welcome to the stream, everybody. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and like button if you don't care. Help my channel out. Appreciate it. Second cast. Might be a fail. I don't know. That dude beside him is catching bass, so we'll see. He's catching largemouth bass. Heck yeah. Alright, let's switch the... Okay, here's what we'll do. We're going to switch to right here, back in this holler, where we might catch some right here. Because we was just right over there. Oh, that dude's come down this way. Okay. We just straight across, see them dudes over there? That's where we was, so we just jumped on the other side. So we might be able to cast right through there when a catfish start biting and catch them. Let's cast right up that direction and check it out. Doing no good yet, y'all. We got a hit. We're going to catch this one in a minute. I ain't never caught a bass on this in here. We'll see, though. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you stopping by. All right, we got another here. All right, we got him. We'll just have to see what it is. Oh, yeah. Well, oh, got another hit. We got him. Let's change spots, see if we can catch some bigger ones. We'll try it right here. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate it for you stopping by. If you're new here, hit that like, subscribe. We're out here bass fishing. To help my channel out, I'd appreciate it a lot. It might be a good catfish spot here. Try fishing down the stream, down toward the current, so it won't be doing it the opposite way. We'll try it right here. We might catch us some right here. I hope so. May try catfishing this too right in this area and see what happens. I don't know. Set back on. We ain't doing no good at bass fishing. I never tried it in this river, but I don't know. Let's see if we can jig it a little bit and see what it does. Switch to catfish rod and we're going to see what we can do. I ain't never catfished down in this area. It won't hurt to try. If any of y'all's played this game or anything and knows what bait to use or whatever, or where to go to catch catfish or bass real good or whatever, let me know in the chat if you don't mind. We're gonna have to switch back to the catfish heaven over here. Cause I don't know, I just don't. But there's catfish heaven. Wonder what we see further down the west bank. Let's see here. Walk past some bushy green scrub. Discover a sloping Well, shallow area width, narrow strip. Let's go to catfish head. We're going to catfish a little bit more and see what happens. Let's see what length we got. Oh, we real shallow. Put it on 60 anyway. Yeah, I made my bobber large so I can see it. Because them little bitty ones, you can't see them hardly. Well, my float, you know what I mean. Yeah, I appreciate y'all stopping by, you know, on my stream. You tell your friends and family about my channel. And, I'd really appreciate it. It'd help me out. Just now getting it started, you know, it's gonna be rough for a while, I'd say, to get viewers and everything. And I'd like to have a good, honest moderator, you know, to help me on my stream. If y'all are interested, you can let me know in the chat. Dude, there's got one. No, he just reeled it in some. You know what I have to do, y'all? To cast in my spot where I can catch catfish, I gotta change my line. Let me see what the 4 pound. I got 6 on it now. Right there's 4 pound. Got to make it long so it'll cast. Because I can't cast out there where my catfish spot with a 6 pound. There we go. Now let's go back and fish. I'm 160, so I go back to 55. There we go. Let's see how far now. Oh, yeah. A little bit better. No. It don't make no difference on this rod. Yeah, we'll use it for a little bit. Yeah, I'm trying to get my viewers up, because if I get so many viewers a day in one day, then YouTube will start promoting me. But yeah, I'd appreciate it if y'all would help me out. Are you watching me, Pebble? Let's change your line back to the 6 pound, because there ain't no difference in it. I believe it's a little further with 6 pound. There we go. Oh, a hook. Okay, let's see what kind of hooks we got. Right here they are. Number 2 size, there's size 2/, oh, what the heck does that mean? Hook, we got 8s, number 8s. Let's try the number 8. I believe that makes a difference in the fishing and casting and all that, the hooks and stuff. I don't know. Back to 60. Here we go. Now it's a 6 pound now. They didn't get a full cast either. Let's see how far. It's right at what the other one done, hit full, because this one wasn't full yet. So if this cast is better. Yeah. Sure does. I'm gonna lose money just because I traveled to this because it costed me. If I don't catch fish, then I'm gonna lose money. So let's switch this bait to a cut bait. There we go. The other one cast at 44 at full cast. And this one cast at 46 and not even a full cast. Wow. There's 50 almost a full cast. So at a full cast, it'd be 55. Know what I'll have to do. Change it back to number two. telling you, I just went in a hole coming to this lake. I don't know, y'all. Sure don't. There's the full cast. Now let's see. 52. I was off by 3. He caught a channel cat, so they're biting. Let me switch my bait, because they ain't going to bite this for some reason. Let me see. Pet food. There we go. Switch this. That dude's catching them, so why can't we? That don't make sense. I usually catch them left and right. We're supposed to go back to the other lake. What do you think? Because I ain't going to do no good on this one. We'll go back to her lake and catch bass. That's what we'll do. Kind of boring just sitting there. I'll fix my rod. Alright, now, let's see. Here we go. Let's get it. Sorry guys, it's the phone ringing. Alright, here we go. Get this done here. Back to this one. Now we can catch us some bass, maybe. Hopefully. It's almost 6 o'clock on here, so that's when they bite.
cloudy on here today, looks like. I'd like to explore that house over there from me. See it on my left? I wish we could get in it. I wish we could have houses on here that we can get maybe something. A couple boats. Did a full cast on this one, let's see, 88 yards. That's pretty good. Just a second, guys. All right. I gotta go to the store for old man, y'all. And make sure you hit that like button, you know, and subscribe if you're new. But I'll be back. It won't take me too long. I gotta go to the store for this old man. He was sick. He's sick. So I'll be back streaming just as soon as I get back. I appreciate y'all stopping by and watching.